has that. So that's my hairstyle before. It's pretty much puffed up, but I do have some curl definition, and that's important. You want some sort of definition. Now, I signal at my ears. That means you're going to gather from the tips of your ears on either side. Now, pull it up, and then you're going to use your silicone ashes band and ponytail in place. Separate the hair in half. You don't want to gather everything. You do need to do a loose part in the back. If you gathered everything, obviously that would be a high ponytail. We don't want that. We want that splayed, nice peacock shape. And you notice you don't want this to be a puff. And that's where the slight curl definition comes into play. If you have a little bit of curl definition, it's going to help hang. Okay, if your hair is just puffed out, it's just going to be sticking up like an afro. You want it to hang down in a splayed fashion, cornucopia, fountain-like, peacock fashion. And you flap and separate the entire length of the hair. 360, that's the finished result. Love it.